I know you're here, Rupert. Show yourself. The same dirty trick as before. Rupert, are you too much of a coward to fight me face to face?
Well, that's a little harsh. You're the one who asked me to show myself in the first place.
Return my mother's sword. There's no way you could use it anyway.
Hate to admit it, but you're right. No point dragging this thing around if I can't get at its true power.
My mother's sword is Kendra Bay.
But I have to ask, why can't I get it to unleash that huge blast of energy again?
How should I know? Even I don't know how it works. My mother was the only one who could wield it. She wanted to use it to
find a way to transform Phil-Gaia from a war-torn wasteland to a land of abundance, right? That's rich. What a ridiculous dream.
How dare you?
Hey, watch it with the death glare, Missy. You're gonna spoil that pretty little face of yours.
Enough already. Just return my mother's sword.
All right. Here. You're as gullible as they come.
He had another sword?
Now, who are you calling a coward, Missy? What the?
Phileas. Thank you.
You need to be more cautious, Clarissa. You can't just rush in like that.
Damn, I was so close too. Oh well, I suppose wherever little Missy goes, Big Brother is sure to follow.
Thank you.
never let myself falter. I'll never let myself falter. Never let myself falter.
If you want to stand in my way that badly.
Time to blaze a new trail.
Need an opponent? I'm your man.